Okay, so here's the startup of the buggy. It's probably about minus 10 here today, so it's kind of a cold day. So you'll see how good it starts, even in Canadian weathers, which doesn't really matter to you. You can see charging properly, lots of oil pressure. Obviously, needs to warm up yet. There's that, I'll let it warm up and then I'll take the picture.